this is a song that I wrote. I think the only thing that I was thinking when I wrote this, it took about 20 minutes, was I lived in New Orleans for about 3.5 years. I never wrote a song about Mardi Gras. This was a couple years removed from that. And I just thought, well, that doesn't make sense. So I did it. So I'm just going to do it. But maybe I can send it to the Chamber of Commerce or something. Just tried to invoke as much imagery of Mardi Gras, of Bourbon Street, of all that stuff as possible. It's called The Music of the Mardi Gras.
First name, you won't tell you what to do. It's happening again. Go out and tell our friends, babe. There's someone talking to you. There ain't no reward for good behavior. Everybody's letting it loose. Your mama and pa, the drunk at the bar, the dogs and grandma too. Crowd, you know what to do when the sousaphone is thumping out loud. Welcome, yeah. Don't close your eyes, cause when you say your goodbye, you won't believe what you saw. Once you get to drinking, you're dancing and singing to the music of the Mardi Gras. We need to walk along the chalk. Swing around the Esplanade. We can see Dr. John with his feather hat on. Tied on the parade. Oh, 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 cold, and if too old, come down and let on some steam. So if you start getting nervous and lost, you just follow the crowd. You know what to do when the sousaphone is stomping out loud. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't close your eyes, just when you say not goodbye. Don't believe what you saw. Once you get to drink, you can dance. When you're dancing in a sign.